All he that's fierce by he cupids darts of high and Lord Graham. I hope you'll pay attention, yet an advice take from me. Don't leave behind the lass you love for the sake of pilfer call. For if you do, you'll rue the day before you will growl. Now when my love and I absconded, I'll remember evermore. And the 18th day of February in the year of 84, to the sunny side of sweet Deshure, from my native homeless Bhuir, in that very merry, charming spot, rare since my infancy. And sometimes I feel lonesome, my native home depart, for my near and dear relations from me are far apart. My brothers and my sister too, I seldom them can see, but my only consolation is cushly young Graham. By Tyrelton splendid station built for the constabulary, my near and next door neighbours know forevermore they'll be. Their bells and bennies dazzle me each sultry summer's day, when and Judy for her majesty their bounden must obey. So farewell, good old neighbours, and to him who leads the man, who came here of his own accord and recommended it down. He saw me in my cradle, and he watched me tenderly, where I surely had no notion of a cushly gallum grey.